Shri Satya Sai Baba Varu. Sairam to my parents, gurus, Sai brothers, ancestors. The power of Namasmarana. What is Namasmarana? Among the four yugas, the Satya, Treta, Dwapara and Kali, our Swami says the Kali Yuga is considered to be the most difficult one for a spiritual sadhaka. It can turn out to be the easiest one because it is said that for Kali Yuga, Namasmarana is a sufficient sadhana. Namasmarana, the constant contemplation and chanting of Lord's name. I wish to share a beautiful incident which explains how powerful is Namasmarana. Many years ago, a Sai devotee visited the Broadway show in New York. During the interval, she went to the restroom. She saw a janitor sweeping the floor. The janitor asked, "Are you an Indian?" To which she replied, "Yes." The janitor continues, "You must be having some white ash in your purse." The Sai devotee was dumbstruck. In fact, there was a piece of paper in which Swami's vibhuti was wrapped. But she wondered, how does this lady know about the vibhuti in her purse? Later, the janitor lady tells her story. There was only one son in her life and he is suffering from deadly kidney disease. That night, out of desperation, she screamed, "Oh Jesus, oh Christ, is there someone to listen and pay heed to my plight?" That night, she got a dream. And guess who is in the dream? Our beloved Swami came and said that, "Don't worry, my child. On such and such day, in your workplace, an Indian lady will walk in. Ask her some white ash. That white ash will cure your son." The Sai devotee gave her the vibhuti of Swami. A few months later, she visited Prashanti Nilayam. Swami granted an interview in which Swami says the boy who had kidney problem is now doing fine.
Swami says that the name of Lord on our tongue is like a lamp that is kept on the threshold of a door. It brings illumination inside the house as well as outside the house. In a similar manner, Namasmarana brings illumination within and also spreads the light everywhere around the world.
Prema mudita manasika ho Rama Rama Ram Rama Rama Ram Rama Rama Ram Sri Rama Rama Ram.